Hey everyone, welcome to a new Let's Play video with me. Yeah, there's not much to say today, so I'll just, patrol. This new car Anon, by the way. You have, they've been here for a long time, I think. But you have car Anon and, car Anon, tap. Which actually makes it, like, tap the side. Pretty cool. Loving it. What am I gonna do today? Not really decided yet. I think I'm just gonna drive around. Hope I don't wake my dad up. He's pretty pissed. So that's why I'm speaking softly, because I'm afraid he will yell at me. It's really time for me to move out. I hope my internet is not gonna mess around with me. I'm gonna tab for a moment because my frame rate is really low, so I'm gonna close down some programs. And problem solved. Alright. I'm really in a mood to perform traffic stops and screw people over. Things that I always do. I do not want to deal with the mall. That's something I do not want to. Oh, I guess they hit someone. Didn't see that. Alright. Traffic stops. Here we come. It's been a really tiring day for me today. What are my stats? 6 more hours and I'm level 29. What's going on there? Time for the pullover. That was quick though. Ooh, almost got ran by a truck. Thing is fast. Jesus Christ. If he's not gonna pull over proper, I'm gonna freaking tase him. I hate doing traffic stops at the mall. Oh yeah, wow. Oh wait. I didn't know that. What's this? How do it? Right. I'm so done. Okay, how does this work? How do I select it even?
Flora suspect down, roll me 2 units, code 3. Officer down, lost Flora.
How does this work? No. False
left. Officer down in Los Flores, can I get units code 3, please? Some response would be nice.
Yeah, sorry, I'm busy.
Alright.
Come on, keep driving, Jesus. Before I'm there, there are 700 units already there. And if not, I'm seriously questioning what everyone is doing. I know one unit is code 6. Don't think the rest will call it. An idiot. My god, VMX is pretty useless. I'm not gonna join any OLC situation. I ain't in the mood for that stuff. I'm so... Ugh. This is gonna be the most boring video. Well, maybe not, because last one was really, really, really boring. You know why? Because it was 20 minutes of nothingness. No one likes that. Ooh. I love those. Ooh, Rex Marby. I think I know where I can find him. Evading a peace officer, driving a mudded black cheetah. Obstruction of justice. It's not obstruction of justice, but whatever. Deciding what you want, hotel? Jesus. Rex. Mostly hangs out around mall. He needs to speak up. I have no idea what he said. I heard something with a unit. Interesting. No, I'm not a boat unit. Yep, I'm gonna sit at my own spot. Yeah. Most boring patrol ever. But alright. Really? Yes, I picked you because you're the slowest of them all. Let's see what we have. This is interesting. Grand Theft Auto, possession, resisting. Tom 10, I got a 66 on a tow truck with outstanding warrants north of Santa Maria Beach, Painsbury, 1070 cut 3. Gonna back up a little bit. Gonna check once more just to be sure. Yeah, evading GTA. These are some fine charges. I'm gonna wait for one more person to show up. We have air, I can hear it. Need one more unit responding code 3266 north of Santa Maria Beach, Painsbury. I know, but you're not. There we go. They always ask why. Well, we do this for a reason, which is none of your concern. Well, it is your concern, but I'm not gonna tell you. Don't wanna spoil the surprise now, do I? Driver. Take the pursuit to tech one.
Channel switched. User joined. 6 hours will have the updates and will be westbound on Santa Maria Beach Highway coming up on the flint tolls. Get these tolls locked for me. I'm gonna be westbound on Santa Maria Beach Highway coming up on tolls. And he's going northbound into Rodeo, north of Flint Tolls, gonna going up to Richmond. Nice interception there.
Yeah, we won't be able to hold him off.
It's uphill, you should be able to.
Alright, now he's done. Get to the other
side.
He's making a U-turn. He's going around the house. Yeah, he's going around the house and he's going back south now, off the hill. Gonna be on Santa Maria Beach Highway again. He's going very slow.
He's off and on again.
I don't know if he's armed or not.
Do we need doublets? I'm gonna be stationary at Flint Tolls, anyways.
Hey, Felicity, would you mind if I take a tire?
I do mind.
Okay. Aww.
User disconnected from your channel.
Gonna be Savan or Santa Maria. Is anyone? I think everyone has a visual here.
Yeah, you don't need updates.
Right. Someone loses visual, just let me know and I'll regain updates here.
Just keep it nice and steady, guys. It's just a tow truck. Watch out, civilians.
I'll be intercepting.
Let me get back on a four lane. You want me to try and pit him?
Yeah. If you could keep up updates, please. I'll try and set.
Oh, okay.
Gonna be southbound coming under the Los Santos Airport Tunnel by Verona Beach. Gonna be proceeding southbound through the tunnel. Gonna come up at Los Santos X Pond in a few moments. Right, gonna be at the southern side of the pond now. Proceeding southeastbound onto Ocean Docks Highway. Gonna be on the southern side of Los Santos Airport itself. Gonna be proceeding eastbound on Los Santos, yeah, Ocean Docks Highway eventually. Gonna be coming up to Ocean Docks in a few minutes. Gonna be eastbound through the tunnels, lost visual here.
We're coming up the eastern cover. Side now.
Yep, got him. Gonna be proceeding eastbound, northbound on the incorrect lane of travel, not on the correct lane of travel. Oh. Nice one. Good job.
You hit a pole.
Gonna be stationary on the southeastern side of Los Santos Airport, Ocean Docks Highway. Get the other side. Yeah, nice.
This is called the T-Bot.
Don't.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Okay, hold on. Well then.
Too good.
That's a plausible solution. He has no door, that's true.
Yeah, that's fine. Just drag him out.
Oh, he is not towing that
car.
No,
I got it, I got it.
Stall out, dude!
/bees. Alright, we can clear the tech channel. Thank you guys, great job.
User left your
channel.
User left
tech
your channel.
Tech clear, suspect detained.
Channel switched.
Alright, well, this we call the, you know, occasional butthurt guy. Right now I'm gonna do something that he doesn't like. There we go. I'm gonna call Esty.
User joined your channel.
Yo, Felicity.
Yo.
Oh, would you take me on a patrol for an hour?
Sorry, not right now.
Right, sweet.
I'm not feeling really, alright, so.
That sound oil.
Another time.
User left your channel.
What is this? East of the ocean docks airport tunnel. This guy is so pissed off. He's really pissed off, constantly towing his ride. I think he's gonna make a forum report even on me metagaming. But you know what? I don't even care. I didn't do anything wrong. Blackwell. Actually, that's the last name of some of my nephews. Blackwell. Last name. Pretty funny. I really hope that they're taking him off me, because I don't really want to deal with this guy. I had a really bad day today, so yeah, I'm not really in the mood actually for anything. But, you know, this guy's not gonna tab in anyway. Ooh, Terran's Reaver. Blue Saddler. You know, these guys are so butthurt. Oh, I evaded from the police and I thought I could get away. Well, I guess not, boy. You got a warrant on your ass. You got caught. Accept it. It is what it is. And I'm gonna do this. I'm not even gonna respond. I don't need your ID. MDC, DMV, records show pictures. The warrant shows a picture. I don't need to have your ID to know your name. I don't. DMV confirms. Your car is registered to you. It has a picture. It shows the license. It shows everything you have, if you have everything. He does have a driver's license. So he is registered.
Five Lost Central.
The vehicle is registered. And in order to buy a vehicle, you officially. I know they want it in LSRP, but. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I got your plate. I got everything I need. I don't care what you think. You can bitch all you want. I'm just gonna keep saying that, it's gonna piss him off, but I don't care. I really don't care. It's none of his business how I got him. Ooh, watch out, Settler inbound. SD's taking their time though. And you're not gonna find it out anyway because it's none of your business. I don't need to tell you anything. It's icy. I know you're butthurt, but you know what? If you're a wanted man, abide to the traffic laws. Saves everyone a lot of trouble. Oh, there we are. And they speeded by. He's so butthurt. Unbelievable. What level are you anyway? 12. No. No, is he? Come on. Do I... Alright, so this is a video where I wait like 20 minutes for SD to find me. So saddening. It's only pissing off Blackwell even more. It's quite funny. Jesus Christ, oh my God, you know. Hey. Or jerks, whichever. I guess they're not gonna park up. That was really sarcastic. Easy, partner, watch out. That guy is so pissed. I don't even care. Zero fucks were given. There you go. I don't really feel like explaining everything to him right now. What a lovely patrol. Completely enjoying it to the fullest. People bitching and slash bing. People timing out from traffic stops, acting like idiots. It's all good. Enjoying it, really. Welcome to LSRP. Welcome to the LSPD dealing with idiots. 80% of the time. 80. let's see if we can get another lovely situation. Also, you do know how to park. But why don't you just do that in the first place? Saves me stopping in a ridiculous area. Alexander Cadwell, Letty Williams. Letty's my girl, my home girl. I'm so tired though. Haven't eaten all day. I really don't feel that good. I'm not hungry, even though... Jesus! Really? Yeah, here we go. There we go. 2x10, need 1070 code 3 at the mall. I just taste someone. No, oh, metagame much? Oh, really? 1057 Victor, attack one.
Channel switched.
He went, it's the freeway. Was. What are you guys? What's this channel?
Yeah, he went westbound and I saw. What's in 1060 on it though?
It's a IC1 male on a black freeway. He has long black hair, green shirt.
I think I've seen one bleed.
He probably
the
went to the county.
Eastbound. Market S curve now. Someone can check that out.
Alton is a description of Alton Westberg or something.
Think I have a freeway in downtown Los Santos.
No, he went. I think he went west. I don't think he is.
Yeah, but he took it northbound then.
Yeah, I think I saw him eastbound by the donut shop. But
okay, where is he now, Eric?
He's under the LSLV highway in downtown.
It's like Mary, HPV, I mean.
I lost visual there because of all the bridges.
Is he on the bridge or under it?
On the LSLV highway on like the big ass lot. North
of
PDHQ.
Okay.
On the Mulholland parking lot.
No, on the LSLV highway, north of PDHQ. By Commerce, actually.
That's Commerce, not downtown.
Yeah.
Alright, we lost and then initiating get an APB follow up and clear that one.
Yeah.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User
Sack
left your
clears,
channel switch.
Lost.
I love how people are. Why do I have to deal with idiots?
Star 2, I have shots fired. El Corona, train tracks, 1070 code 3 to TAC 1.
I really don't like making up form reports. These are my bays. James Nat and Jamie Morales. What was it again? You know how much that is already? Oh, I can't even be bothered. I can't. Really? Come on. What's wrong with people? This makes me want to go off duty. I'm so done. This is like the third non-RP year. All the situation I got was either slash B, people power gaming, and people
staff to tackle
timing out. This is what I deal with on a daily basis. This is like 80% of all situations are people like this. That's really disappointing. I mean, if you RP proper, then I will RP proper, but if you don't, well, you can't expect much from me, either. I could put up a form report. I'm not sure if I want to. I'm not sure if I'm going to. Because is it worth it? No, because what will admins say? Re-RP. Well, yeah. No thanks.
User joined your channel.
Hey, you
hey.
Do you mind if I patrol you?
I do mind. I'm sorry, I'm not really feeling well. I'm gonna go off soon.
Alright, that's fine. That's fine.
Alright, bye.
See ya. User left your
channel. I really don't want to, like, deny these people because they really deserve an FTO. Especially a good one as me, but I really don't feel like doing one. I really don't feel well, I just didn't want to disappoint you guys and, you know, we'll make a Let's Play video, so that's the only reason I came on duty. But as we reached, I actually want one more good situation, when that is useful. There we go. Need 1070 code 3 just east of TGB. I got my APB. Oh, great. Really, just a kick? See, this is too easy. This is really too easy. This is you know, a kick versus so much risk. Get Rex Marby. He's won it. TGB's clear, suspect lost again.
3-1, I have shots fired in the vicinity of Idlewood, unknown source or directions.
I'm not accepting this. Just a kick, seriously? It's ridiculous. I'm really, really, this is ridiculous. This is seriously ridiculous. The case is not closed. This is ridiculous. I don't want to let it be like this. This is seriously ridiculous. This is not the first time he did it. This is the second time he's not RPing. Not only gets us a kick against, what, 200 plus minute arrest? 120 for GTA, 90 evading bracket 2. What is it? 20 for resisting or whatever.